I want to hear what you guys say, please. We've come a long way. We didn't really think we were going to get to. And we came simply because Ryan called and asked us. And it's an honor to be here, not just for your last show, but to be here with friends outside of this stupid music show. And thank you very much for having us in your home, in your hometown, in your home state. That's nice. But all this is just the icing on the cake. Thank you for being good friends for the past, 10 years. Thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. It means a lot to the little world that's out there. I know the rest of you guys are. Thank you very much. Everybody else, we don't give a fuck about you, so you leave. This is just for us. We're going to smoke ages and we're going to get fucking wasted on you!
So, a lot of people
like to talk about our very ancient band and say that we're a political band. At least that's sometimes a criticism, which I get. No one wants to be told what to do, ever. I don't, you don't. Least of all, those snotty California kids who probably have shit more wrong than you do. But there's one thing that I really think has no ifs, ands, or buts about it, and that's gay rights in this country. There's literature back there, and it's one thing that all of us in this band can't agree on, and that is homophobia has no place in humanity, not just this country. If you know anybody that's been affected, try to change the situation. It doesn't mean just voting, it means talk to your mom, talk to your dad, your nephews, your nieces. Try to let other people understand that sexuality does not have anything to do with what kind of person you are. This song is called Did You Just Say Faggot? It's for Rye.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Run,